All right, the next part of your lab, you're going to burn steel wool. That's almost a misnomer, because if you look at the type of reaction, it's not going to be a combustion reaction. So the first thing you need to do is get the mass of the steel wool before. So you can take your plate, put it on the scale, hit zero, then put the steel wool on and mass it again. As far as care and use of equipment, it's really bad technique to put your items directly onto the scale. So always have something to put it in or on, zero it, and then put it on like that. And that keeps the scales in good shape. So you're gonna light your Bunsen burner. Once you know the mass of the steel wool before, make sure you're gonna have a lot of shrapnel pieces. So look around, move things away from where your Bunsen burner is, because just imagine little sparks flying around. And then you're just gonna basically cook the steel wool. I'm gonna save this piece for you. You just put it in the flame and give it lots of time, just like roasting a marshmallow. And while you're doing that, observe the color change. So as far as safety, once again, we have an open flame. So be careful with loose clothing and hair and such. And care and use of equipment, it's mostly a digital scale, proper usage. And when you're done, make sure to sweep up all the pieces of steel wool back into your plate, because we're trying to see what the mass is before and after. So you want to collect up all the loose pieces afterwards. Make sure to wash your hands when you're done with the steel wool.